not subscribe to the channel, press the button down and subscribe to our channel. Look at this beautiful view from the space. The whole world is green, but the Greenland is white. It is full of ice. It is the biggest island continent in the world. It has some beautiful natural landscape and least inhabited place in the world. What we going to do if all the ice sheets and glacier of the world melts at the fast rate? For the past 50 years the polar region continuously losing their ice because of the climate change phenomenon. Climate change is the real threat for our world. The report by NASA released in the year 2019 mentioned that the Greenland and Antarctic ice sheets are melting at faster rate, and it revealed that the regions are losing ice 6 times faster than they were in the 1990s. If the current melting trend continues, the regions will contribute extra 6.7 inches, 17 centimeters, of sea level rise by 2100. They calculated that the two ice sheets together lost 81 billion tons per year in the 1990s, compared with 475 billion tons of ice per year in the 2010s, a sixfold increase. All total, Greenland and Antarctica have lost 6.4 trillion tons of ice since the 1990s. When you take a look at the number, just 6.7 inches of sea level rise by 2100, it seems to be small, but the resultant consequences are massive. Imagine what will happen to our coastal cities, beautiful beaches, agricultural land, economic activities, population near coastal areas. Please don't think that 6.7 inches are 17 centimeters. Wouldn't be any serious business. Greenland is closer to North America and Europe. Just think about the coastal cities and towns in North America and Europe. Greenland is closer to North America and Europe. Just think about the coastal cities and towns in North America and Europe. Take Reykjavik, Boston, Miami, Lisbon, Casablanca, Caribbean islands. It will affect these regions. Is that only threat? No, there are a lot more consequences will happen after this disaster. Arctic is warming twice as fast as the rest of the world. When Arctic permafrost thaws, it emits dangerous gases such as methane into the atmosphere that warm the climate. Scientists are making fire in the Arctic. You know what it means. Tons of methane gases are inside the permafrost, and when it all melts, these gases are going to come out and spread in the atmosphere. This will affect not only the Arctic area but whole world going to affected by these dangerous gases. Let's get a clear view of the climate change. What is climate change and why these polar regions are melting at this faster rate? It is because of the greenhouse gases and other dangerous gases released by the humans in the atmosphere. We cause warming by releasing higher amount of carbon in the atmosphere, and it leads to increase in global temperature, and our polar region's ice sheets are start melting. Now, it directly affect our climate system, and it result in increase in the sea level, and it affected our coastal cities. Thank you. The real problem is going to start here. Grounds that frozen for thousands of years in the Arctic are now ready to release the dangerous gases in the atmosphere. It has potential to rapidly accelerate the global warming. Permafrost are thick ice that mostly covered the Arctic region. When these ice are melts, the gases that lie under these ice sheets will come out. These very gases are nothing but a greenhouse gases. It will again affected the atmosphere and again it'll increases the Earth's temperature. And at the end it began warming again, then another polar region Antarctica will start to melt. And sea level rise, and it leads to decrease in continental area. Lot of cities and islands will go under the water. And some dangerous gases again came out from the Antarctic, and it will again affect the atmosphere that was already got affected by the anthropogenic activities. If this happen, our continents will covered by the sea water. It will affects the season and threatening our life food security, and we may forced to leave our beautiful planet called the Earth.